This is Mpondwe Bridge that connects Uganda with the Democratic Republic of Congo. The bridge, located 33 kilometers along the Buera-Mpondwe Road, is the only route used by heavy trucks transporting goods to and from the Democratic Republic of Congo, collapsed yesterday afternoon, paralyzing transport between the two countries.
This is going to affect, in the meantime, the flow of business between Uganda and the DRC, because the number of vehicles now have to, I can't say reduce, they have to stop those carrying merchandise. There is this small bridge here, an alternative bridge, but this alternative cannot allow the heavy trucks.
According to Lieutenant Mate Magwara, the Kasese Deputy Resident District Commissioner in charge of Bukonzo County, although the bridge collapsed because of heavy rains, it has been weakened by continuous vandalism by scrap metal sellers.
Traffic is right now paralyzed on the River Mpondwe Bridge, following its curving in. All this was caused by some people who vandalized the bridge by taking away the culverts in order to sell them as crop. That was about some months ago, almost 1 year.
Magwara said that they have alerted Uganda National Roads Authority to give a solution, especially means by which heavy trucks can cross to and from the Democratic Republic of Congo.
Communicated to the Uganda National Roads Authority, we are hopeful that they will be here anytime soon to come and design a quick measure that will help the resumption of flow of traffic. In the meantime, this small bridge can only be used by border borders and the small cars, not trucks.
Pedestrians, motorcycles and small cars are currently using an alternative bridge that is adjacent to the affected one.
So we came, we were told the other road has, the other bridge has collapsed there. So some fellow drivers told us there was an alternative road. So we decided to take the alternative road.
The trucks that use this bridge usually transport items like cement, cattle, agriculture products, timber, vehicle parts, among others, between Democratic Republic of Congo and Uganda. In a statement, Uganda National Roads Authority said it had commenced work to restore the affected section of the bridge. Story compiled by Samuel Amanyide for the news.